All right, so after several days of messing around with it, I end up taking the carbs and having to have them redone. So I sent them over to a friend of mine who put new jets and everything in them. And as you can tell, it's running. Don't mind the puddle. That's from me not connecting the gas up when I first started it up. So, but yeah, it's ready to go. So bike will be put back together, ready to run. All right, hot start. Let's see how it goes. Yep,